Episode 2. Of Crashlands. Let's go to the saves. It's been 2 days since I've been on here. I definitely should upgrade my base. Well, these plants are planted. So much dirt just around this little area. I already built this thing, but I'll need more supplies for other things, like more armor, etc. Trust me, I'm not ready for those guys. I have an infinite inventory, and it's easily manageable. Ooh, on the toenail. I can turn that into glue, I think. What the heck is this? It looks like a neat sawgrass blade. 3 blades instead of 1! We haven't seen anything like it. I bet it's ultra rare. Can we do something useful with it? I know we can use it to rake leaves in front of the base. Keep the yard all tidy and... Rake leaves? Flux, that hydro blade should be used for something more awesome. Like what? A super defensive pair of gloves? Let me analyze how fit these alongside those meaty palms of yours real quick. Bleep bloop ah. Remind me not to itch my face when I get these on. How about we find... Sorry, someone uninvited just came in. Let's see if we can get back to base. So much stuff right in this little vicinity. Oh, and where's base? Down this way. Each enemy has 2 abilities. One regular ability and then a special ability. That was a regular ability. And the special ability is it jumps the second time, which you've seen a little bit in the other episode. There's a double jump. Base now. That was a close shave. And I missed it by a whole lot. Ooh, an key weapon. Let's make the floor and such bigger. They should do. I should collect more stuff. Wait, I think I can craft something useful at the moment. Let's see. No. Is it in here? No. Must be somewhere else. Yep, it's definitely somewhere else. There's another item that you can get. Hold on, I can build more walls. Let's see. That's good. Nice defensive wall. Not gonna be much use, but hey, it'll work. Squish. Ooh, that one works nice. That was a really good critical hit. Let's continue the start out line, shall we? This is fun. So much fun, I could keep doing this. This is nasty hostiles. Ooh, yes. Is this what I think it is? Oh, yes. This be cool. Watch. Mm-hmm. that was fun. So that's time warp. Oh, this one shot harvesting. Those can still be annoying in the daytime. That's not good. Ooh. So right here is my health. There's gotta be an easier way to cut down. Oh, you could use whistle root reeds and sawgrass to make a harvest bomb. Yeah, I'd be at bomb. That was actually the last word I said. Yep, and the only one I heard. I love explosions. I wonder why it came out of me and not. So this is my health. That's the positive effects I have. Those are the negative effects I have. So how close are we to this source that he wants us to get? Let's see. Oh! It's just... that's something else. This'll be useful. First sign of tantrum. Let's go check it out. Ugly's Meadow. Or in this case, Oogly. Because it's got two U's. Hi, Ugly, look at this purpley flower walking around. Did you just call me a flower? Ugly, it talks. What marvelous name is it? We just crashed here. We're from off planet. It's one of them aliens, Ugly! Alright, purpley flower. Don't mind Arndt here. He's got the wampa cheeks. Arndt and I moved out here to with the flowers on account of his traumas. But out here, the bacon meat keeps them all calm like, but it's keep. But it keeps getting trampled by them blast wombats. Those five of them bacon meat's little pots. I got a recipe, but I ain't leaving our inside. So now we've got potted bacon meat that we can build. These are unprotected. And that one wasn't. Oh yeah. This new weapon is much easier. Another one pick here. Let's see if we can take it. Yep. Ooh, it's a Wampa Bowl. We're a bit too short-handed at the moment to deal with him. Very close. This is powerful that we are. It's right here. Are you kidding me? I didn't even attack you. Can you feel the power? Nope. Crystal calls to me. It's so shiny. For Hugoduku. Anything. Yes. Yes. Three bodies and a karakaraka. Hugoduku? Juice box. She's talking about that jerk floaty head. And also gibberish. Hey, that's the resonator I picked up with my skin. Need to get out of here. I have suspicion it's Hugo's. I don't think he's going to approve. Flux is the only way we're going to build the comm and get the packages delivered. We gotta try something.
Hey, puppy, let's talk outside.
We are outside.
Thanks for meeting me. Dern's not right in the head. I worry that Crystal does more than just talk to her.
We'd be happy to take it off your hands. And I'd be indebted to you for doing so.
I need to know you ain't evil before I swear myself to him. Want a pinky swear? I mean, how do I know you ain't evil? Maybe you and that boxer Hugo Duku in disguise. Nah, nope. Hugo Duku blew up our ship. Do we look like villains to you? And maybe you don't look like it. That box of yours is sure dastardly looking. Hey, your old juice box? I made it myself and didn't put in a single dash of weak one. Well then, I suppose if you ain't evil, you prove it by doing me a favor. A favor for the crystal? Sounds fair. Well, my old home, a good distance southwest of here, has been overrun by some nasty wampas. You find it, clear it out for Dern and me, and I consider you and that box as folks worthy of trust. Deal! And now you have to ask, Susan. What are you doing out here? Exiled myself to the outdoors, I did. Done a cowardly thing, and bless Marla Lutz, I'm feeling ashamed of it. Couldn't be that bad. Flux once here once got all the way across the universe before realizing she forgot the shipment. Hey, you promised to keep that to yourself. If you're sharing shames with me, I suppose it's alright to say. See that shapely tangent on the other side of Powerpool? Not sure shapely is the word I use. See, Keekleep and I were having ourselves a picnic when these three big wampets came tearing into our meal. I just got up and ran. Didn't even grab for Keekleep or nothing. See, my own skin only. Well, at least you didn't push him down so you could escape while it chewed on his screaming body. I think the only thing they put me back in Keekleep's graces would have them three beasts taken out. I could do that for you. I'm getting pretty good at handling wampets and could use the extra load. Well, that's mighty kind. They roam somewhere out there. First thing you want to take down is Grump. Come back to me when it's done. Now, Keekleep, I know, has a personal quest as well. There's so many wampets right around here. I'll take them out all if it weren't for that bull. Flyer stranger, I don't suppose you could help a right fella out. I don't mean to be troubled, just that I lost my entanglement ring and I need it back something terrible. Entanglement ring? When Tantrum commit whenever they ask Marla for a root ring, it's symbolic. About joining two lives to the roots of Marla. See that Tiandrum Ollie over there? We were out lunching and got jumped by those three engaged wampets. Ollie ran faster than lightning. Should have seen him. I took more of a tumble. When I came to, the ring was gone. Ollie wouldn't rightfully trust me again until I get that ring back. I'll keep an eye out for it. Where'd you lose it? Not sure, but I ran for your patch of whistle root. Might have snagged on them and come off. I remember. I whacked this one. And then it was one of these two, and I literally found the entanglement ring. It was that hilarious. I found it in just a really short amount of time. You would know it when it's the entanglement ring. So, just gonna see the ones around here, see if there is it in somewhere. I gotta be careful, some Glitopus are on the lookout around here. Okay. Now I gotta be ready to run. RUN! I need a pickaxe. I wonder how I'm gonna get a pickaxe. But it's nighttime, so it's gonna be rather ghastly out here. I'm here for that. Caught me off guard. Oh, it's Grump. The Sterling. No. Ah, I set the. There. Ow. I need to wait for it to cool down. Grump down! Ah, yeah, nice job, Flux. Let's go let Ollie know the good news. I'd rather not right now. So I still need to regenerate. Let's see here. It's right down here. The entanglement ring! That's the entanglement ring. Better get back to Keekleep before Ollie finds out. Yes! Thank you. Sounded like a firework going off. See, that's the size of Grump. Alright. Oh, back to Powerball already. The ring! This is all just perfect! Now I just need to get all these attention he's been booting over there ever since the incident. Grump is slain. That means there's only two more of them beasts left. Next you need to hunt down his wallet. It's named after a particularly powerful punch. Yep, ain't kind that one. You'll find a roaming around like the other one was. Watch yourself out there and return to me when it's done. Wallet just appeared right there! Wallet literally appeared right there! That is insane! I've never had that happen before. That's almost as crazy as finding Entanglement Ring right away. I have to be careful. You realize Wild was right here. I know for a fact that he will kill me in one whack. Hoo-wee, that was a big one! Let's get back to Ollie and find out where that final Marani went. I'm not going to talk to him. I totally know what the next one is, and I'm totally not ready for it. I'll come talk to him when I'm ready later. That was annoying. Ooh, that's swiftness. That's some swiftness right there. Turbo! Ooh, that'll be useful for later. Ooh. That's a super OP one. That's the first OP one I've seen today. Zoom, zoom. No one's noticing the zoomer. Not even the hatchlings. Zoom. Zoom. Usually they're all of a sudden active. Burl's home is just down here, I bet. I know I'm missing all this sweetness. Just gotta come collect some of it. Should be around here somewhere. See, it sounded like a firework. Okay, this looks like it operates. Yep, it is. Don't mind if I do. Because I know something sad about Burrow. Oh my goodness! The heifer. You just retreated into the house, mister. That was mighty not smart of you. I'm gonna kill you right at the doorstep. Good old extermination duty. We hadn't a job like that since the storeroom got infested with space worm larva. Let's get back to Burl and see about that crystal. These packages aren't getting delayed on my watch. Whoa, you smacked an egg right out of that wampit. Cool, I could use this to make an enormous breakfast burrito. Or maybe you could hatch it. Imagine, your own pet wampit to follow you around and stomp your enemies into splatters. That sounds gross and awesome. I bet you could make an incubator. I bet you can make an incubator. You could hatch this. Try this. Not much of a house. Well, let's collect a few resources and then head off. Sunshrooms are mighty nice and all, but I don't need that. Hey, Juicebox, what if I want to make a home not next to this escape pod? Euripides says there are ancient alien telepaths all over this planet. Your signatures are too weak for me to detect unless you get close. Once you find one, a click slap will let your suit interact with it. Awesome, I'll keep my eyes peeled for prime real estate. So we'll eventually do that. Alright, let's see what we can build here. We can build a womp hat. And one of those. And one of these. And see about those claw shanks. Build one of those. Go and collect our... Oh wait, this one. I always equip something with more health, because I'm like that. I'll keep an eye out for other rare stuff, like this that might be useful. Good call on turning these into vicious mitts, Juicebox. Don't itch your face! Ha, right. Now look at that, I went from like 64 to like 320. Oh my goodness, that's just insane. Well, let's head back to Powerful. Oh wait. Let's make the... That should be enough to fill the order. Are you kidding me? Juicebox! Hey, those potted bacon leaves look nice. Bet these make Arn real happy. Let's get him back to Ugly's mouth before he has a fit shaken. Ah! Alright. Nicest walking flower I ever met, Purpley. Is that a calm heart, Dan? The wampa came when it was dark. Slumped me and my papa glad. Blind. Excuse me? He died, splooshed on the ground like a water balloon. What? Who died? My pappy, aren't you listening? You'll find that creature, the one I'm called Nightwalker. You sploosh him! You sploosh him dead! Where can you find his Nightwalker? He could be anywhere by now, roaming around Savannah. Find him wherever he is and sploosh him! And I just remembered that Nightwalker is very powerful. About as powerful as the one that Ollie is about to tell me about. And Nightwalker attacks! Again! That helped a bit. Not much. This is exhilarating. Chances are very minimal that I'm gonna survive this. I could survive one, maybe two whacks, maybe stomps. So close. But Jam, you did it! We better return to Arn and let him know. I'm sure he'll be relieved. No, later. Ollie, Flux took down Wallop. He was all blam blam blam. Wallop was all. It was crazy. There's only one Wallop left. I guess I should tell you I saved the most violent for last. Probably shouldn't have told us that. Saucy is the name of this Wallop. A big old sterling heifer beast. She's mighty one. She goes where she pleases and stomps anything. I ain't got much time to prepare you, but a few sticky bombs I cobbled together. Just stay away from that foot of hers. I just hope she isn't, like, right around the corner. I can see by the splatters on that suit of yours, you've been fighting Wallops. They're all gone, Burl. Do you trust our intentions now? You need something. You need a little something to get that crystal out of the ground. Yeah, we don't have any good pick-like tools. Let Burl here take care of that. I'll teach you how to make a custom Tandrum pickaxe. With that tool, we should be able to pick that crystal resonator right out of the ground. Shh, keep that quiet. Don't let Dern hear you. Why not? That crystal, I think whoever this Hugo is, thinks talking through it. And if that's the case, it might also talk back like a comm device. So Hugo might know we're here. Just be quiet about building that pickaxe. Then I'll use it on that crystal all quick-like, and I'll wait inside. And take this here flower marlin. It brings good luck to wherever you place it. I think we can... Yep, we can build it. Let's go build it. Quickly, quickly, quickly. Because this... I need to finish this episode as fast as I can. And let's finish this as fast as we can. A Tandrum pickaxe. Tool integrated. Aren't you gonna say anything? No. I thought so. Alright. Let's go pick it up. Saucy! Seriously? Gotta keep her away from other Wampus so she doesn't get the attention. All the Wampit objectives done in all the same day. Either that or the other title I'm thinking of. Oh yeah, Berserker Rage! Saucy would go well with some spaghetti. Spaghetti, don't remind me of all that bureau cafeteria food juice box. You don't want to see me when I'm angry. Oh, ha, hungry, angry. Let's get back to Power Pole and tell Ollie what's coming Saucy. Maybe I'll have some spaghetti for you. You won't happen to have any spaghetti for all this sauce we spilled? You didn't restore my honor. Not sure what spaghetti is. Got some more them sticky mobs now that I'll do. I just gotta work up the nerve to talk to Keep Flute again. Thanks again, Flowery. Alright then. Let's see if we can...